Access the management page using your browser. By accessing the cloud, you can monitor and configure your TP-Link router from anywhere. Login with local password. On the device management page, enable the cloud. Advanced. TP-Link ID. Email. Sign up. Register a TP-Link account. Select country on region. Email. Password. Confirm password. Tick. Sign up. After logging in, you will see a screen like this. Your router is ready for remote access. TP-Link ID. Device information. Bound TP-Link IDs. To access remotely, install the application on your phone. The application is called TP-Link Tether. Unfortunately, you cannot access remotely from a computer using a browser. Use the account you created in the previous step to log into the application. Then you will be asked to log into the device using the local account. The above are the steps to remotely monitor and set up your TP-Link router using the mobile app. Good luck!